Hi guys, forgive me for not posting yesterday, but I felt really bad and I just couldn't finish it. Before we start, you have to know that I do not ship izuocha because I am taking them more as friends, but I still hope you will like it. Please subscribe, like and leave a comment. I am so damn grateful for almost 3,000 subscribers, that is so insane. Anyway, I love you all, enjoy. In the Girls Power Crown Nail Care group chat. Girls. H-E-Y-Y-Y-O-O-O. What's up? Hi Okako, cute smile. Hi. Everything's okay. Hello. I wanted you to help me with something. What's that? Is it homework? You need something? No. I just wanted to confess to Deku. What? Wait. Are you really? OMG. Good luck, girl. But. I don't really know how to do it. OMG, I was waiting for it for so long. Okay, I guess. But like, about this plan. Yes, yes, yes. Of course. Girls. Power up. Ideas. Maybe ask him out in a how about a game, find love. We will help you to make an original tip about the positions of the various fold-up cards, and when Deku finds all the pieces and puts it together, it will be written on it, I love you. Like you know. One of us, for example Mina, will come to him and ask him if he wants to play a game. As we all know, Deku loves games. And especially the guesswork. So he would obviously agree. Then we are going to help him find the first clue and a part of a riddle. The clue will contain information about the location of the next puzzle piece and the next clue for the next location. Do you understand? We could have such a great time doing this. He's going to have fun and you are going to confess. Isn't it great? Toru, you are a genius. That's a great idea. Yeah, but isn't it a bit too much? I mean, it seems a bit complicated, to be honest. This plan is very complicated, and although I like it, maybe we should consider other options as well. But my plan is great. And extraordinary. I know, bestie, I know. They are just not ready yet. And they can't appreciate real art. I didn't mean it like that though. I hear you always like this mean Mina kind of tearing already face. Yeah, yeah, don't explain yourself. We all know. But fine. Girls. Any other ideas? Sir, I've got one. We're listening, Momo-san. Sir, I thought about a private picnic in a gazebo against the backdrop of the setting sun. For example, you could rent one of the rooms in this Tokyo lookout tower to which Ando Aoi and Abako Haru were engaged. Then, with lightly lit candles and a delicious meal, you could grab his hand, let the musicians start to play slow and calm music, and then wearing a powdery dress you would say, Izuku, I love you. And then he, infatuated with you and the way you care for others, would say, I don't believe. For so long I wanted to tell you my feelings because I feel the same. I can't believe I was so blind all the time. Come into my arms, Okako. Let this night never end. And then the light of the candles would burn with a living fire of desire, the musicians would leave but would leave the soothing music playing on the radio, and you, unable to resist the desire you feel for each other, would throw yourself into your arms as if there was no tomorrow. With each of your kisses, it would only be hotter, and an atmosphere that was chilly at first due to sitting outside would choke you in the heat. Your layman from the sweat of the body would only want more and more, until finally a shy Izuku who would not be suspected by anyone would put his hand on your thigh. His hand would go up and you can't take the tension anymore, you would get drunk in his kisses. And then Momo knew. Why did you stopped her? Seeing over this amazing Wattpad story by Momo. I wanted to listen. It was only getting interesting. OMG, sorry girls. I didn't mean to go that far. I was about to stop you with your first message, but I didn't counted to interrupt. Cause you know, I am too indigent to even think about stuff like that. Oh, then maybe just a normal picnic at your nearby park. No, you ruined her. Momo, you should be a writer. I am sweating. And the atmosphere in my room. Sake Lord. Crying faces, that was amazing. Thank you, cute smile. Momo, that was so good, cute smile. Thank you, Kuka, cute smile. OMG, OMG, can you see this adorable couple that isn't a couple in this story? Sorry for my gay panic, it's just when they are calling themselves by the names. Oh god. Okay, back to the story. Yeah, anyway. I think we can all agree that it's a bit too much for now. Right. Sorry I couldn't help sad face. Do not apologize for this masterpiece. It's amazing. I am flushed. Thank you girls, really. Okay, but like. We still don't have any idea. Ugush. You've got such amazing options in front of you. Why are you wasting this amazing opportunities kind of face? Sorry, but it's just not for me. Okay, besties. Let's think once more. I have an if I can say something. I have the impression that whatever we have come up with, Okako will not agree anyway because the idea wasn't hers from the beginning. If I know Okako-chan well, and I know her very well, I think the whole love declaration should be 100% her style, so that she would feel comfortable expressing one of the most difficult feelings to express. Maybe instead of coming up with some ultra-romantic and mega-movie-like stories or confession ideas, we should focus on how Okako-chan would like to do it. OMG, why this chat is getting so cute by the time. I mean, where did you get these texts from? Sue, you are so cute kind of faces. This is so beautiful. Mina. Shush. Sue is right. Uraraka. How would you like to do this your way? Girls. That's so pretty. I mean, I am in tears right now. But I really have no idea. I want to come up with something since it's my business. But I don't know with what. Your suggestions are so great, and when I think what I would do, I have an empty head. Sorry. That's okay, we understand. Then, if no one else has any idea, I guess I have to go next. Star Dye's face. Wait, but I actually do. What do you think? We will plan to take Deku out for the dive, but when you and Midoriya head to where you will dive, me and the girls will ask a professional for help and put a I love you flag under the water in advance. You will build Deku's curiosity during this time by asking your guide to tell him that he will experience the most unique thing ever. When he sees how much effort and commitment you put into it, there is no option that he will refuse you, amazed by her own idea. Mina, I really love this idea. Really, I knew mine idea is the best kind of stars in the eyes. But, it's what Sue said. This isn't something that suits me. I wanted something easy. You know, simple thing but in my style. Can I speak? Why, yes, of course. Finally. What about lyric prank? But why a prank when I want to do it for real? I know. But I've seen on YouTube and TikTok when people were doing this, and it's really good opportunity to do it. Cause like, you know, I assume that you don't want to lose him as a friend if he doesn't feel the same, right? Yeah, I think so. Oh my gosh, Jiro, you're genius. Thanks, cute smile. But like what? Cause I don't think I understand. Like, you know, if he doesn't return her feelings, then she can just say that it was all a prank, but if he does like her, then it doesn't matter in which way we did it. Okay, I think I might like it. But what song? I've got one. Burning Desire from Lana Del Rey. Oh yeah, but isn't it a bit too spicy for Uraraka? No, I am definitely not doing that. Then maybe Girlfriend from Avril Lavigne. Yeah, that's a good one, Momo. Yeah, it is, but I don't think it suit Uraraka. Me too. Well, then maybe You Belong With Me from Taylor Swift. Guys, I know what I am doing. I can see that the most important parts are told by Suyu, but you have to forgive my izuocha heart. I just had to. Okay, back to the story. That's not very bad, actually. Yes, girls. It's settled. Good luck, Uraraka. Wait. Now. Yes. You got this. Everything's going to be alright. Okay, but I should do it on a private chat or no, our main group chat. So that we can help you if you need us. You just want tea, don't you? Grin that says that she's right. Good luck, bestie. As soon as Uraraka saw what to do and what she really got into, she got scared. Well, fork, I am really doing this, aren't I? She thought before opening the main group chat. Class 2A group chat. So like I said, it's not possible for you to jump as high as Suyu-san with my tail. Holy moly. I didn't know. I was sure that it's your secret power, like, you know, high jumps, amazed face. That's super manly, especially if you can use it like a shield. Yeah, mostly I can. But you know, it's the best for hand-to-hand combat. Okay, let's say that someone is as strong as you, but don't have your tail. Who would win? You know, since I base my strength on this tail, it would be obvious I would win. Amazing sparkles that approves his quirk. Thanks, cute smile. Hello, dears. Hello, Mina. Not you again. HMPH angry face. Someone wanted to say something really important. Oh, really? Who? If Mina's gonna spill another tea, then I am leaving. Not Mina, you dumbass. Our precious girl, Uraraka heart. Wondering who's that kind of face, who might it be?
You're on the phone with your girlfriend, she's upset.
Whose girlfriend? Uraraka-san, what are you talking about? Another stupid beep. Bakugo is offline. What girlfriend? Who's on the phone?
She's going off about something that you said.
Who? Who are you talking to? Guys, I think I'm lost. How is that? Yeah, well, I was in a cafe when I saw a cat. And it smiled at me, so I started following him. And when I realized that I am in a wood, the cat disappeared. I don't KNIW if you're worried about a cat or yourself. Obviously about the cat worried face. Where is it? Dumb. Dumb as hell. Can you shut your mouths? Mina muted Kaminari.
She doesn't get your humor like I do.
Guys, I know this is a lot, but I think this is a confession embarrassed face because she's doing something that private on a public group chat. To who? Guys, we all knew that's going to happen soon or later. The day has finally come, simping face. I love you to Ocha. Mina kicked Mineta out of the group chat. This perv. Damn. Sorry. Please continue, Uraraka. Wait. We want to know who is the receiver. You'll find out at the end. So if you want to know, then shush. Isn't confession a marriage proposal? Ha harush nu. Oh, okay then. Please continue, Uraraka-san.
I'm in the room, it's a typical Tuesday night.
But we have Friday. Shushes. Sorry, embarrassed of himself face.
Listen to the kind of music she doesn't like.
What? She? I think we'll know at the end. Just let the woman speak. Yeah, but what kind of music though?
She'll never know your story like I do. But she wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts.
I thought you wear a skirt too. Like, you know, as your uniform. Yeah, lol. Idiots.
Captain, and I'm on the bleachers.
Do we have a match in school? Interested face, cause it's a manly activity or something. I don't know. Mr. Aizawa didn't tell me about it. I'm convinced that he'll tell us in Monday.
Even about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time.
But what?
You could see that I'm the one who understands you.
Me.
Been here all along, so
are you talking to me? OMG. Well, that's something new. No, it's not actually. I thought you guys are dating. What keyboard smashing? It's probably just a misunderstanding face that don't want to admit the truth. Face with rolling eyes.
Walking the streets with you in your worn out jeans. I can't help thinking this is how it ought to be. Laughing on a park bench thinking to myself, hey, isn't this easy?
What's easy? Damn girl, you really went there, didn't you? Yeah, but I don't understand.
You've got a smile that can light up this whole town.
Blushes intensifies tea, thank you.
Haven't seen it in a while since she brought you down.
Be but who confused Deku.
So you're fine, I know you better than that. Hey, what you doing with a girl like that?
What girl? I don't understand, Ok Uraraka-san. OMG. Faces that loves this performance. This is so beautiful. Love is growing. Still no idea, what are you talking about? Same. Damn, you really into that street talk, aren't you? IG. But you never even, okay, who am I even talking to? Hey, does anyone know where Denki can possibly be? Nope, bye.
She wears high heels, I wear sneakers.
I like your sneakers though, blushing and embarrassed faces. Blush.
Cheer, Captain, and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time.
Wait, I've heard that already, haven't I?
You can see that I'm the one who understands you. Been here all along, so why can't you see? You belong with me.
Blowing head, so you like me. Isn't it obvious, you dummy? Blush.
And in my waiting at your back door all this time, how could you not know, baby?
Be bar bab baby.
You belong with me. You belong.
pretty like me, for real. OMG. This is so pretty. I'm literally crying over this. Okay, but what girl were Uraraka talking about? She meant it in a metaphor. So anti-romantic. I am not. Guys, shush, this is their moment, don't you think? Yeah, you're right. I know your favorite songs, and you tell me about your dreams. Think I know where you belong, think I know it's with me. You mean it. It's not a stupid joke.
To see that I'm the one who understands you've been here all along, so why can't you see you belong with me?
I like you too. Ah, oh, really? Yes. I think I have a heart attack. Oh no. I'll go check on you terrified faces. No, don't come here. Deku is offline. In real life, Deku rushed to Uraraka's room only to find her sitting on a floor and tearing up. What's wrong? I just wanted to tell you that for so long that my emotions burst out like a volcano. Oh. He kneeled in front of her and hugged her tight. Hey. Do you by any chance want to be my girlfriend? Why yes, crying faces. Also crying faces, please don't cry. He gave her a small peck on a cheek as she turned into a tomato. Sorry, blushes intensifies, I couldn't help myself. That's okay, actually kinda like it kind of face. I think I like it. I really like you, Uraraka-chan. I like you too. Oh, by the way, Shinsu found Shinsu in a Central Park, so don't worry about this idiot. And that's it for today, hope you like this one. As I said at the start, I do not ship izuocha, so it may not be so good, but I still hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like, comment and subscribe. You can also visit my Instagram account if you want. Link in the description. Bye.